We start with late breaking news. The University of Arizona police are investigating an early morning shooting. Police called to the North Park Avenue about a shooting there at the Hub Apartments.
Honestly, no, I don't really feel safe.
The garage never shuts, and it's really easy for random people to get into the building.
We've had occasions where homeless people have walked into my apartment, and that is not safe.
We definitely need things to change, and we need them to change fast.